Massachusetts Bay Colony. My father, Roger Williams, is standing trial for preaching new ideas about freedom and equality to our neighboring Indians. My dear neighbors, I do plead, please don't take my dad from me. Will you hear a daughter's cry? For my dad means well, and he will try.
So how could we now be the ones to wield tyranny on the native indigenous of this land?
Fight for our freedom, therefore we fight the injustice.
Against who? You fought to be free men and women, the free men and women you are. But now that you take freedom from others, what would you do without freedom that you would take it from another?
I fight at least a while, and perhaps even win. But do we not die at a loss of our good conscience, and thus lose our freedom?
Fine speech, good wife Margaret, but your husband has disobeyed the law and has committed an act of treason.
Serve the land and make us see that Mother Earth needs our unity. The earth and sky, the air we breathe. Take my hand and just believe.
Lordship,
offer them a banner of truth, and you will see our region flourish and prosper.
A truce with us and those savages? Enough! We have heard enough! Roger Williams, you will now await our verdict. Insolent fool! I want this Williams head on a plate!
Yeah. Now behold the awful price of treason. Roger Williams, you will fall to your knees now.
Serve the land and make us see that Mother Earth needs our unity. The earth and sky, air we breathe. Take my hand and just believe. Our survival will all depend on the earth we share.
Roger Williams, he's a traitor, he's offensive to our Creator.
His beliefs are wrong, his beliefs are odd.
Our way is the only way to God. Roger Williams, he's a traitor, he'll see hellfire sooner than later.
The church has the absolute final say.
Here in Massachusetts Bay,
for your crimes, Roger, you shall pay.
Patriotic, God-forsaken traitor.
First, he claims that we do not have our land decreed by the king.
What?
And he furthermore claims that the natives are the true owners of it.
That's crazy.
And we ought to repent receiving such a land.
Never.
No, that's not possible.
Heresy. How popular is Williams with the natives?
Those Indians are uncivilized, and those inferiors, they are disguised.
He's a scoundrel, a hypocrite, he'll purge himself from it.
Roger Williams, he's a traitor, he'll see hellfire sooner than later.
The church has the absolute final say, to a far-off jail you'll be sent away.
We're all people, not superior. The Indians are not inferior. As their guests, we must learn to share. To our native friends, let's be fair.
Those Indians are uncivilized. As devils and spirits, they are disguised.
He's a scoundrel, a hypocrite. He'll purge himself, he'll admit.
Our house preachings have caused this town an uproar!
Yeah!
Hide your sons and daughters from his dark and wicked ways. Until you call.
Let's lock him up and throw away the key.
He has lost his marbles. He is really out to lunch.
Nothing good will come of him. I have got a hunch.
Hide his sons and daughters from his dark and wicked ways.
'Cause William's gonna get his dues or number his days.
Guilty.
Your dream isn't about freedom. It's about Mary. You do this because you think she sees you.
I don't think she sees me. I know she does. And she sees you too.
With you and Goodman, you're gone. They'll kill us and burn the farm.
I am protecting you and Mary by leaving. Know this.
You said yourself, the Indians cannot support us. So how does it help to join side that is slaughtered?
I know it is hard. Now look at me, and what I tell you, you must do. Not for me, not for you, but for your children and for your grandchildren.
It's providence. It's providence.